Sorry, I'll show you my breakfast.
Look at this. Isn't she beautiful?
Oh, you're gonna have to take a picture.
You have food falling on your face.
I'm really getting ready for a picture.
It was a video, Mom.
Okay, I got that now.
So yeah, second day of school. I wish I was happy. What about you?
Oh, I'm happy too.
Oh my god, my baby looking good.
Look at her and her pretty little hair. Hold on. And her pretty little shirt.
It's supposed to be a Mickey Mouse rock and roll shirt. But you know, Travis Clark's better than Mickey Mouse at the moment. Get that thing off your elbow, it's just gonna bother me.
You're gonna have to go to the hot sauce.
Why do you have hot sauce on your elbow? I'm still eating my breakfast. Look, my breakfast.
You got
beautiful. I have lip gloss everywhere.
Transfer.
I have, if you ever need lip gloss, ask me. I have so many in my bath after already. It's just second day of school.
Hey, you got your other one on?
Mm-hmm.
You got one in your backpack?
Mm-hmm. Here, my mom can be a vlogger for a minute.
Until.
Hold the camera.
Oh, hi. My eyeball. You know it's dark in here, right?
Yeah.
Good morning, Sage.
Good morning,
Morning Star King.
Otter.
Or Ether. her little sister calls her Ether. And her name is Seahorse.
I wasn't thinking.
And her boyfriend is Giraffe, as much as he hates it.
I gave my name today.
And there's her little sister.
Sage. She didn't slap me, she high-fived my face.
Okay, I was going to say, you know how Moonlight high-fives back.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
You wanted your hand wet.
I don't know.
Oh, yes. Yes, as usual, it's crowded. And oh my gosh, I sat by a guy that smells like cookies! He smells like cookies. He was like, I want to call him an elf because he was kind of short but kind of chubby. He was taller than me though. But I consider it short because all the people I know are like 6 foot, so he's short to me.
Method.
He smells like cookies.
Method.
What do you think of people that smell like cookies?
Anger.
You feel anger when you use.
That's the next word. Anger if you don't have homework.
I don't have homework. Actually, I do, but it's just memorized something. I have like 4 weeks to learn it.
Problem.
But yeah, I'm good to go. She had the blanket on backwards, so I put it back on her. But I like tucked it around her neck. I tucked her in the blanket, then walked over there to get my camera. You okay, Mom?
Oh, look at that stove,
baby. What are you guys doing over there?
See how it's hidden by the panels.
Is the back door? Are
you
coming out
the
door?
I don't see anyone. Still don't see anyone.
Very, very stately.
There's Curtis. Yeah, we got new neighbors. Yay! Actually, one has really good hair.
Oh.
I don't want to like put it out there and him like see me. I don't know if you'll be able to see him. Okay, I'm not gonna even try that.
Go get her and bring her Sage. Just go get her. They're not, don't worry about it. They see you, then they know it's somebody. It's her. She wants lucky. She's scared. Go get her. Neighbors are taking care of her.
What do you want for this,
Jackie! Oh! You're scaring her screaming like that.
Yeah.
Why are you screaming?
Because she weighs a ton!
I got my cat back! My cat is stretched out on my leg. She lays back down. You'll see how big she is. She literally almost goes from lay back down. She literally goes from my hip to my foot. She is a huge cat. She weighs, what, maybe like 78 pounds? She weighs a ton, it feels like. Holding this cat feels like holding a very fat toddler. My teacher's name is Tiffany. Batman! Or nobody listens to her. Charlie Sheen's in that. We should watch that. Or not. We should watch that. Or not. No, but the cat is shaking. Oh, she might be purring. I can't tell. Hush, little kitty, don't you cry. I don't think that's helping. I don't think you can hear it, please. I don't know if it's her singing again. So no one talk to me while I'm doing this. Okay. Okay, we're just running there. Goodbye, everyone.